Hello. Welcome once again. In this video, we will see how to create the Locomotion Blend Space. Once we have completed the setting up of the game mode, now let's create the Locomotion Blend Space. Now that you have a character that possesses the input functionality to move in your level, you will need to create blend spaces for your movement states, sprinting, jogging, and crouch walking. Blend spaces are special assets that allow for the blending of animations based on the values of two inputs. You will create your own blend spaces that move between forward and backward, and left and right movements, based on the character's movement speed or direction. In the content browser, click Add, Import and then Animation, and then Blend Space. When prompted to pick a skeleton, choose the UE4 mannequin skeleton. Then name your blend space Locomotion BS. Double-click to open the Locomotion BS blend space. In the Asset Details tab, navigate to the Axis Settings category, then select the arrows adjacent to the horizontal axis and the vertical axis to see more variable details. In the horizontal axis settings, change the name variable to direction, then set the minimum axis value to -180, and the maximum axis value to 180. In the vertical axis settings, change the name variable to speed, then set the maximum axis value to 1000. Now compile and save. Navigate to the asset browser. Then within the filter search bar, type idle rifle hip. Then drag and drop the idle rifle hip asset into the blend space at direction 0.0 and speed 0.0. Repeat the previous step, inserting the idle rifle hip asset into direction 180 and speed 0. And then direction 90 and speed 0. Again direction -90 and speed 0. Lastly direction -180 and speed 0. In the Asset Browser tab filter search bar, type Walk FWD Rifle Iron Sights, then drag and drop the Walk FWD Rifle Iron Sights asset into the blend space at direction 0.0 and speed 250. Next, in the Asset Browser tab filter search bar, type Walk Elt Rifle Iron Sights. Then drag and drop the Walk Elt Rifle Iron Sights asset into the blend space at direction -90 and speed 250. In the Asset Browser tab filter search bar, type Walk RT Rifle Iron Sights. Then drag and drop the Walk RT Rifle Iron Sights asset into the blend space at direction 90 and speed 250. Then drag and drop the Walk BW'd Rifle Iron Sights asset into the blend space at direction 180 and speed 250. Then drag and drop it again at direction -180 and speed 250. In the Asset Browser tab filter search bar, type Walk BW'd Rifle Iron Sights. In the Asset Browser tab filter search bar, type Jog Food Rifle. Then drag and drop the Jog Food Rifle asset into the blend space at direction 0.0 and speed 500. Navigate to the Asset Browser. Then within the filter search bar, type Jog Elk Rifle. Then drag and drop the Jog Elk Rifle asset into the blend space at direction -90 and speed 500. Navigate to the Asset Browser. Then within the filter search bar, type Jog RT Rifle. Then drag and drop the Jog RT Rifle asset into the blend space at direction 90 and speed 500. From the Asset Browser search bar filter type Jog BW'd Rifle Iron Sights. Then drag and drop and Jog BW'd Rifle Iron Sights asset into the blend space at direction 180 and speed 500. Then drag an additional Jog BW'd Rifle Iron Sights at direction -180 and speed 500. Complete your blend space by navigating to the Asset Browser. Search for and select Sprint FWD Rifle Iron Sights. Then drag and drop and Sprint FWD Rifle Iron Sights. Asset into the blend space at direction 0 and speed 1000. Now compile and save. Your completed Locomotion BS will look like this. Hope from this video, you will start to move into building in more advanced mechanics, in an easy to follow step-by-step approach, which will allow you to play around and build your own content, to eventually build your own game. Thanks a lot, see you in the next video.